International Day of Non-Violence, 2nd October. The United Nations International Day of Non-Violence is a global observance that promotes non-violence through education and public awareness. It is annually held on October 2 to coincide with renowned Indian leader Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. Non-violence. The principle of non-violence, also known as non-violent resistance, rejects the use of physical violence to achieve social and political change. Many groups throughout the world use this method in social justice campaigns. There are three main categories of non-violence action. First, protest and persuasion, including marches and vigils. Second, cooperation. Third, non-violent intervention, such as blockades and occupations. Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhi was born in India on October 2, 1869. He is remembered today for his contributions towards India's freedom and for sharing the world a doctrine for dealing with injustice and disharmony. He taught people the philosophy of ahimsa, which encourages the use of non-violence as a tool for the peaceful resolution of differences. India gained its freedom on August 15, 1947 through Gandhi's efforts. He was assassinated on January 30, 1948. History of International Day of Nonviolence. In January 2004, Iranian Nobel laureate Shirin Ebadi had taken a proposal for an International Day of Nonviolence from a Hindi teacher in Paris teaching international students to the World Social Forum in Mumbai. The idea gradually attracted the interest of some leaders of India's Congress Party until a Satyagraha Conference resolution in New Delhi in January 2007, initiated by Indian National Congress President and Chairperson of the United Progressive Alliance, Sonia Gandhi, and Archbishop Desmond Tutu, called upon the United Nations to adopt the idea. On 15 June 2007, the United Nations General Assembly voted to establish 2 October as the International Day of Nonviolence. The resolution by the General Assembly asks all members of UN system to commemorate 2nd October in an appropriate manner and disseminate the message of nonviolence, including through education and public awareness. Observance of International Day of Nonviolence. Many people, governments and non-government organizations around the world observe the International Day of Nonviolence through various events and activities such as news articles and broadcast announcements promoting the day, public lectures, seminars, discussions and press conferences about nonviolence, photo exhibitions highlighting issues such as the dangers of the illicit trade of small arms, street awareness campaigns, light ceremonies promoting non-violence and peace, multi-faith prayer meetings.